All right, I played some Overwatch Uprising. I have a few matches here for y'all's view and pleasure. Starts out a little rough just because I didn't really know what was going on. Then it stays rough because I tried playing hard mode and we kept dying. And anyways, it's really fun. I wrote a piece today arguing that Overwatch needs its very own permanent PvE mode, and I really think that that's true because I think that this is a great addition to the game's story and just to having, more modes, more options available. Not everyone wants to play competitive, and having cooperative mode is really great. I think this mode, this version of co-op mode, was a lot better than what we got with Dr. Junkenstein for Halloween. Both because it expands the lore and because it's just a much more interesting level playing this King's Row, tweaked King's Row map. It's a good challenge. It's a lot of fun. I've really enjoyed it. I haven't played Overwatch in a while, so it's always fun to have an excuse to dip back in and spend some money on loot crates and shoot some shit. So, I there's commentary throughout, so yeah, I hope you enjoy. Thanks for watching. Okay, we're gonna play some of this new,
Strike team on route to King's Row.
sorry, this new King's Row Uprising, Omnic Uprising.
We were no closer to living together in peace.
I haven't played this game in like 3 months, I feel like.
Was supposed to be the first step in improving human-robot relations, but it never had a chance. The Omnic extremist group, Null Sector, launched a surprise attack on King's Row. Hundreds were killed, and thousands more were displaced as they took control. Now, they're hunting down the last of the survivors. It could
Damn.
Be the beginning of a new war between humans and Omnics. Unless we can stop them. Commander Morrison has sent our strike team to liberate the city. It's my first mission, and the only way to save my home. I hope we're not too late.
I hope so too, Tracer. I hope so too.
Morrison, your mission is to liberate King's Row.
Sure. I'll be.
This bomb of yours had better work.
You damn right it'll work. Thank you, Commander Morrison. So you automatically get the skin for this mode.
Before we can drop the payload, you each have a portable drone which can be used to hack the air defense terminals.
That wasn't a good place to put it.
Beginning the heck. Stay near the terminal while it's in progress.
Team, Null Sector approaching your position.
Here we go.
So I've never played this before. This mode.
the next defense node?
In the courtyard, up ahead. We've detected a new energy signature up ahead. Looks like a new omnic.
Just what the world needed.
Significant
omnic. I'm a little behind.
On your position.
Target, keep your turret down.
You know, this is probably not the right place to go. Shoot, maybe this isn't a good spot. Okay.
Come get your armor. Armor over. Now.
One of you make sure to keep the hat on.
A marvelous
dropship is en route to the clock tower.
Rendezvous in the courtyard.
Here it comes. Let's hope those guns really are down.
Dropship incoming.
Come get your armor.
End of the line.
Shots for 10.
Reload online. Initiating startup sequence.
Can I get it up here?
Need a few minutes to get charged up.
You really think that's gonna work?
I built it. Of course it's going to work.
Inspires confidence, doesn't it?
Null sector forces are inbound in your position.
No, that's what I had in mind.
Watch out for the slices. They aren't too strong, but they tear up the payload.
Keep them off the payload!
Yeah.
Not quite yet.
Come
Get ready for another wave of attacks! Armor up! March of time! Detonator incoming! Keep it away! Under fire! Detonator incoming! Keep it away! Seems like we hit another little snake.
Define little snake.
Forget about it! Defend the payload! It just needs a little more time. It's going to work. Trust
me. Famous last words, right? God damn it.
Once you're there, well, it's up to Torbjorn. Good job, team. Handing you over to Commander Ray. I'm out here.
Ray is here. Latest Blackwatch intelligence indicates heavy null sector numbers inside the power station. Expect null troopers, eradicators, bastions, and all our 14.
It's interesting being such a defensive player on the go. Well, especially because I don't know when certain enemies are gonna come. Shoot. Hey. This isn't working. Oh, yay. That was close. That was fun. And I got a loot box. Yeah, I like that. That was cool. Let's do all heroes. Let's do hard.
All sector has three anti-aircraft guns in King's Row. They need to be disabled before we can drop the payload. You each have a portable drone that can be used to hack the air defense terminals. We're planning to drop the payload in the courtyard by the clock tower. But you need to bring down the air defenses first. Sector is closing on your position.
Oh shoot, I should have killed those guys first. I always get too greedy with the revives sometimes. Shoot, oh my god. That was not necessarily very smart. Okay, we're gonna try that again on hard, and then I'm gonna do it on easy or normal, which is easy. I liked Junkrat on that though. That was cool.
The war against the Omnics. We were no closer to living together in peace.
This is Morrison. Your mission is to liberate King's Row. Good luck, Alpha Merchants. Null Sector has 3 anti-aircraft guns in King's Row.
I like this mode though. I like hacking the terminals and then doing the payload. That's pretty cool. It's a nice change. Oh shit. Okay, I should not have gone up there by myself. Oh my god. Holy shit. We're never gonna do this without a healer. I guess I should change. Maybe I'd be useful up here.
Eradicator.
Maybe not. So any healing things? Ah, shit. Wow. Yeah, we're the same exact spot as last time.
en route to King's Row.
Twenty years after we won the war against the Omnics, we were no closer to living together in peace. The building of a new home for the Omnics in London was supposed to be the first step in improving human-robot relations. But it never had a chance. The Omnic extremist group, Null Sector, launched a surprise attack on King's Row. Hundreds were killed, and thousands more were displaced as they took control. Now, they are hunting down the last of the survivors. It could be the beginning of a new war between humans and Omnics. Unless we can stop them! Commander Morrison has sent our strike team to liberate the city. It's my first mission, and the only way to save my home. I hope we're not too late.
This is Morrison. Your mission is to liberate King's Row. Good luck out there, agents. Null Sector has three anti-aircraft guns in King's Row. They need to be disabled before we can drop the payload. You each have a portable drone which can be used to hack the air defense terminals.
Launch package.
On your position.
Please move behind the barrier.
Waste this opportunity.
Shit! God damn it, not again. God damn it. Okay, let's try this again.
Good luck, Alcatraz. Null Sector has three anti-aircraft guns in King's Row. They need to be disabled before we can drop the payload. You each have a portable drone which can be used to hack the air defense terminals. We're planning to drop the payload in the courtyard by the clock tower. But you need to bring down the air defenses first.
I am in power.
Deploy your utility drone to begin the hack. Null Sector is closing on your position.
Good
work. Mark the next air defense node on your HUD.
Supercharger powering up.
Signature up ahead. Probably a null sector bot you haven't come across yet.
Shit. Ah! God damn it. Thank you. Help. Help, help. Oh my god, I need healing. Oh, thank god for mercy. Play the game right there.
Heroes never die.
Shit. And now I'm up here. Oh, man. Do it again.
We're planning to drop the payload in the courtyard by the clock tower. We should need to bring down the air defenses first. Deploy your utility drone to begin the hack. Null sector is closing on your position.
Okay, this feels a little easier.
Detecting significant null sector troops headed in your direction.
Okay.
Keep them off the payload. Their lasers will cut right through us.
Move back.
Tactical visor active.
The enemy undetected.
Oh my god.
I'm really hurt here.
I don't know how that happened. I just thought I pressed my Q, my special, before I flew up in the air. Just what happened. Goodness. When I play this game, I forget to blink. Which is somewhat problematic at times. Shit. No. Oh, crap. Okay. Yay. Way to die right at the end. Play the game. Damage. Nice.
Thank you.
All right. Got all them gold medals. All right, I'm done. Yeah. All right, so that is the new Uprising, PvE, player versus engine or enemy. I like it. It's fun. It's a lot better than Junkenstein. You move through the map rather than just sort of standing there. You get a sense that you're part of a story, even if it is just mostly blowing shit up. Pharah seems to be a real good choice, but you need a healer or you're just going to die. Support is essential. That was on normal mode, and it was still pretty tough. Not terribly tough, but that hard, the next one up, I died too many times, so I went ahead and tried the easier one. And that's all. That's all she wrote. That was fun. Thanks for watching, guys. Take care. Peace.